News update.
At 1 o'clock, Chilly Parton reporting. Two missing American pilots have been rescued. Their plane had been lost on a mission to attack Iraqi artillery in Kuwait. The Pentagon says the men are in good condition. The Israelis have been seeing television pictures of Patriot missiles brought in from the States to defend them against Iraqi attack. The missiles will be manned by American crews. Foreign journalists have been ordered out of Baghdad by the Iraqis. They've been told to go to Jordan for a few days. The authorities say it's because of deteriorating living conditions in the Iraqi capital. And anti-war demonstrations have been taking place around the world. In Australia, thousands of people took part in protests in all the main cities. German police fired water cannon and tear gas to disperse demonstrators in Berlin. And the Libyan leader, Colonel Gaddafi, led a march through Tripoli. That's all for the moment. I'll have an update for you at 1:30.
We'll be right back. they're going to try and get behind you. Don't you let them do it. You know what I'm talking about? You hear me talking? You hear me talking? It's pretty scary to be sorry about it. It's pretty scary to be sorry about it. It's pretty scary to be sorry about it. It's pretty scary to be sorry about it.
Indeed it is. Now, this session I've not yet seen on a 7-inch EP bootleg in any of the shops, but I bet it's out there somewhere. Four tracks from Nirvana, all of them cover versions, the first being, in fact, the first two are Vaseline's songs, Son of a Gun and Molly's Lips, then the third one, The Wipers, D7, and the fourth, Turn Around by Devo. But a very fine session indeed.